Because he committed the most heinous crime imaginable, he gets thrown in the stockade. I love the priorities of Bikini Bottom law. You could break into people's houses, steal their stuff, beat and maim them without consequence. But litter, or read someone else's diary, and your ass is grass.